Hi, unboxing fans. Today we're taking a look at Fry from Futurama because he's cool. There's not much to this. It's got a block, a stand, oh, two blocks, a stand, and two accessories, but it's Fry from Futurama. That's kind of all you gotta have. Now, whoops, he does come with a can of Slurm and a dollar bill, and if you look really close, let's see if I can get this, that is evil President Nixon's face. Oh, it's hard to focus in on that. Come on, focus. Come on, robot camera. Not gonna do it, huh? Oh well. Trust me, it's Nixon's face. There we go, you can kind of see it a little bit. Anyway, let's put it in his hands. So the way he has to grab his money is a little funny. That's a 300 Nixon bucks, which I believe is the amount of money he won and spent it all in cups of coffee, which made him be able to travel at the speed of light like the Flash. Here he is assembled with his goodies. And you can do all the fun stuff you can do with the other figures. You can pop off his legs. You can swivel his hips. He's got a fair amount of articulation. Not as much, I think. Well, his feet move. My Masters of the Universe guys have little knees and little elbows, so got a leg up on him in that regard. And his paint job could be a little bit better. He's got a little bit of a white bit on his cheek. I wonder if I can get that off, or his eyeballs, not perfect, but from this side he looks good. He's got a good side and kind of a not so good side. His little jacket moves around his body. I like that it's not quite molded together. All in all, still a pretty detailed figure. Wish I'd gotten a slightly better paint job in the face, but what can you do? Well, you can rip off his head, that's what you can do. And then you can replace it with his friend Bender's head. How fun is that? Well, does Bender's head actually fit on here? Oh, it doesn't! Oh no! Head's not compatible. But you can put Fry's head on Bender's body. Oh, and I lost my light. Dear, dear, dear. Oh, well. Well, you get the idea. You can put bits to bits. That's what I like so much about these Mega Constructs figures, is they are so interchangeable. It reminds me of the Micronauts figures. Except better, because they have Fry and Bender from Futurama. So this has been unboxing Fry from Futurama in the dark. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. And I'm going to put our heads back on now so it's not so grim. All right. Here are the boys. Thanks for watching.